Hello, everyone. I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm testing one of the coolest builds, which dry leaf the Kung Fu build with Palm Blast Ash of War. You can change the Bloodseeking Cracked Hair to Stonebar Cracked Hair to break the boss's stance faster. Also, using the Palm Blast gives you a decent hyper armor.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Ledder, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never ally.
Lord of Marika, you too deserve to face the wreck. Oh, Mikula, please. Redeem.
Speaking to you as a compatriot, when you stood before the withered arm. By way of apology, I will reveal the marrow of my soul. Its needles that will stitch you into death.
Depths of your...